Switching to night vision. Activating night vision. Found you, Maximova. Finally. So this is Maximova's hideout. Putting on night vision.
Empty. Drone's out.
Would've been sweet to have it right about now.
Maximova, you're gonna have to answer to the world for your crimes.
I answer to no one. If you don't have a price, the CIA will. I'll walk free one way or another.
That's up to them. Activating night vision goggles. night vision on. The outcasts are expecting you. Your trial awaits.
Trial? You're insane.
You ever see yourself doing this?
They will hang me if you turn me over to them. Negotiating with the CIA is a better option. I'd gladly take life in prison over whatever your outcasts have planned.
Your fate's not up to me.
You think we're gonna be okay?
Is this what you thought it'd be like?
Yeah, I never thought I'd have to pick up arms to defend my freedom, but I'm ready to do it.
Bowman, Ito, it's Nomad. Main objective's accomplished. Maximova's been captured.
What? Your orders were to eliminate her.
The outcasts deserve to have their trial. At least now a rogue can start to heal.
We are forever in your debt, Nomad. We'll be able to prove once and for all that we fought for peace. The outcasts will be validated in the eyes of the world. I know we've had our differences in the past, but you've proven yourself a true friend, an ally, a savior.
How are you doing with all this?
Thank you.
I'm ready
for your
to
service.
Avenge the people.
Roa has overcome too much pain and loss. I'll always come to her aid. No matter the personal cost, it's all been worth it if the Roan people get a real shot at freedom.
We are on the right path. Looks like fortune's on our side. Ito out.
Well, Ito's happy, but you've put me in a really bad spot, Nomad. You disobeyed direct orders. Now I'll have to broker a deal with Maximova to guarantee her silence on the CIA's involvement on the island. Fuck, I might even have to guarantee her exoneration from any sentence the outcasts choose to give her. I'm prepared to let this one slide in the name of friendship. But if shit hits the fan on Aroa because of your actions, I won't be able to protect you.
I know. I can live with it. I trust the outcast to do what's right. There won't be any problems.
I hope so, for your sake. Nonetheless, Aroa is free, and that should count for something. Thanks for your cooperation.
Happy to serve.
You ever see yourself doing this?
I'm just glad to see this chapter finally close.
Until next time, Nomad. Perhaps.
Would you have thought back at scale orientation we'd end up here?
Whatever gets me here. How are you doing with all this?
Yeah, I never thought I'd have to pick up arms to defend my freedom, but I'm ready to do it.